Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can separate dollars and cents from a currency cell. Okay, now we are going to extract all the dollars here and we are going to extract cents in this cell. Okay, now to split dollars and cents, we can use two formula. In cell B2 here, I'm going to split these dollars here and formula will be this one. INT and select the cell, close parenthesis, press enter. See, it was 12.36 cents and now the dollars are here and I'm going to extract the cents into cell C2. And here the formula will be mod cell number 1, close parenthesis, press enter. So take a look at here, we have 12.36 cents and now in column B we have only dollars, which is 12, and in column C we have only cents, okay, 36. Now drag this formula to apply for all this. See, this is the whole dollar and all the cents will be here. So this is how you can split dollars from cents. Leave a comment for the formula. Thank you, thanks for watching, see you in the next tutorial.